aren't you glad to meet me? I think you should. I mean, I really think you should. Yeah. Oh, hi guys, so as you guys know in my title, I'm gonna make a 20 facts about me. So yeah, today is fasting. I'm fasting today and I'm quite thirsty because it is already at 3 PM. But I do this for you guys because I dah lama tak buat video. So I hope tak cakap banyak lah. Yeah, I hope tak cakap banyak lah. I hope tak haus lah. Without further ado, let's start. Oh my god. So yeah, I've already write this, all of this. Alah, tak nampak, malas nak fokuskan dia. So yeah, all of this. So yeah, facts number one is I am left-handed, which is you guys, which my friends know. Yeah, all my friends know yeah that I am left-handed. So yeah, memang daripada kecil. Maybe when I am 6 years old, when I at tadika, I'm confused. I must to write left hand or right hand. So I just write left hand. So yeah, that's why till now I tak boleh write tulis pakai right hand. Second fact is I quite tall among all my friends, because this is my gen, my family generation. Like everyone is tall. Like yeah, like now I am 1.7 something cm. So yeah. So fact number 3 is I hate seafood. Like I really really hate seafood. Whenever my family go to eat seafood and I will not eating, I tak makan apa-apa. So I akan stop at McD, like drive-thru McD or what, then bawa that makanan to that restaurant. So yeah. So the fourth one, which is quite funny, for facts number 4 is I used to scare at all sea creatures. So when I go to pasar, I will scare to get touched by the animals, like the ayam, the chicken, the fish, the sotong, the udang, the daging, everything is like I'm so girly. That's why I jarang pergi pasar, sebab I memang dari dulu takut. Yeah, I remember that when I kid, my adik will always bawa the ikan around the pasar, around the like in the giant kan. So my adik will grab the fish and chase me, and I'm like, oh, I'm scared of fish. So yeah. So facts number 5 is I very love Western food more than Malay food, because I like. Alah, jangan anggap I macam koko lah sangat. I tak suka Malay food. Bukan I tak suka sangat, I suka Malay food, but in certain food lah. Like mi goreng, like mihun goreng, nasi goreng, maggi goreng. But I hate laksa. I very hate laksa because the smell is quite, like to me lah, to me it tak sedap busuk. So yeah, I hate durian because the smell is, oh god, so smelly, so busuk, till I... Okay. Facts number 6. I used to watch cartoon till now because all my anak sedara is so small. I very close to them. So that's why I love cartoon till now. My favorite cartoon is Phineas and Ferb and Mr. Bean. Yeah, I tak tengok Upin Ipin dah. Dulu ya memang I addicted sangat dengan Upin Ipin. Like every single day I open my YouTube then watch Upin Ipin. But now I tak suka dah sangat Upin Ipin. I into that Mr. Bean and tu. So yeah. So facts number 7, I hate football, as my friends know, because I tak beritahu ramai orang pun kenapa I tak suka football. They anggap like I ni macam so girly, tak suka football, whatever. Waktu kecil, I pernah kena bola macam ni. Like so kuat and so damn sakit. Memang sakit gila nak mati. So that's why I am phobia to football. And yeah, every time when at school, at PJK period, I always be like, I don't want to play football pitch. I don't want to play. I lagi suka main badminton and stuff. So yeah, facts number 8. I have tumor actually since I stand at 5 because yeah, I have tumor in my knees. Like this is the tumor. You guys tak nampak but it is damn sakit. Like the moment it start sakit when I at Sabah, I climb the hill. So when I turun bawah, when I dah sampai bawah, I told my parents that I sakit kaki and I feel so hurt. So then after I go back to KL, I go to hospital and they say I have tumor on knees. So yeah, it is damn sakit. That's why I dah tak lasak at sukan. Like sekarang lari pun dah lembab. Dulu lari laju kot. So then after I got tumor, I dah tak boleh nak buat apa-apa dah. I memang tak boleh sukan sebab memang sakit gila nak mati. So the tumor will keluar when I was 18 or 19 kot. If the tumor is so sakit baru keluar. Next number 9. Dulu when I stand at 6, I'm a big fan of K-pop. Like so. Like memang gila-gila minat. I have like dulu I minat EXO kan. So I have all of the group name. All of the group name like Luhan, Dio, okay, aku dah ingat, Siumim also, whatever. So I have banyak gila. Dia dah mesti lah dah buang sebab dah tak suka K-pop. So yeah, memang gila-gila minat EXO. I minat EXO, Aping dulu. From standard 6 until form 1. Then form 2 I dah tak minat dah. But now I minat juga K-pop but not minat that team, just minat that lagu lah. Minat that lagu just la 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 la. So yeah, I tak suka K-pop, okay. Next number 10 is actually I tak pernah terfikir nak jadi YouTuber. But bila I minat tengok YouTube Cupcake Aisyah and Johanisa ni, since I form 2 or form 1 I guess, since I form 2 and form 1, I'm like buat YouTube macam best. And yeah, that's why I start my YouTube. Since actually I dah delete my old videos. Sebenarnya I start my YouTube video since awal 2016, early 2016. So then now I dah buang video tu sebab video tu terlampau buruk. So my video, my vlog, semuanya 1 minit, 2 minit. And I tak cakap apa-apa pun sebab I malu at public like tu. So yeah, facts number 11 is actually tak ada siapa ajar I macam mana nak edit video. I edit by myself. I use all my efforts. So yeah, macam mana I tahu edit, I tengok Johanisa ni punya video, like all punya video, macam mana how they record, how they cut the song and the clip. So that's why I know. If you search bawah sekali, bawah gila-gila, memang yang paling bawah punya video tu memang noob gila. I tak tahu macam nak edit. So since I pergi Cupcake Aisyah punya tu, baru I macam okay, I dah pandai. I tak belajar dari sesiapa, it is tiba-tiba minat. So fact number 12, I used to be so thin and keding. Like literally when I kid, my mom asked me to be fat because I'm too keding, like literally 20 to 30 kilo. Because dulu I tak makan apa-apa. I tak makan ayam, I tak makan daging, I tak makan everything animal. Apa-apa animal pun I tak makan langsung sebab I takut and I tak suka. But unfortunately when I 14, I got like resdung like so bad. Because every when I woke up, my nose will get bleeding. So that's why I go to Penang and get the like tradition ubat, like something that. So the nurse the orang tu bagi I some pills tu memang kiorkan I punya resdung. But unfortunately dia ada some effect that when I makan I tak kenyang. Yeah, like literally when I makan I tak kenyang. So that I makan berpinggan-pinggan tak kenyang. So that I stop. But yeah, look at me now, I am fat. Like literally now I am 70 kilo. Facts number 13. To be truth, my tabung always kosong. Like literally when I have money I akan boros. Sebab I tak tahu kenapa every time when I have money, I will go out, like makan kat luar, hang out or something, tengok movie. So yeah, I know I'm so boros. Like literally now my tabung pun memang kosong gila. So that's why nak if tahu mana tak tahu macam mana nak kumpul duit. Facts number 14, I hate vegetable. I very hate. I try to eat salad and else, but when I eat the salad, I feel like tak suka, memang tak suka gila. So facts number 15, I love to drive a car more than motorcycle because daripada kecil I memang suka kereta. And actually I have my own car, ada je kat bawah tu. I have my own car and yeah, I dah bawa. So tak adalah jauh, I tak bawa jauh-jauh pun. Damn, takkan nak bawa jauh-jauh kan. So I have my own car, but I tak pernah bawa motor because I tak tahu the clutch, the gear and stuff. Facts number 16, I paling suka naik airplane because even though I dah naik banyak kali pun, but when my mom say, oh yeah, we're gonna go travel, we're gonna go take a small vacation by airplane, then I'll be so excited. Then like my phone will get so many aeroplane gambar. Like, I tak tahulah ada lagi ke tak dalam ni. I tak tahu sebab banyak sangat gambar, so I'm nak cari. Tapi memang banyak gila I akan takut waktu I makan. The view, the aeroplane, the everything lah. So yeah, I love airport vibe. Facts number 17 is I've never been to overseas except Andon because the ticket are so damn expensive. So yeah, my mom told me if I nak pergi overseas, pergilah waktu I dah besar, I pergi sendiri. So yeah, I never been to overseas. Like literally never been to overseas. I just go to Andon like some place je. So yeah. Facts number 18 is my dream place is London and Paris. As you guys tak tahu pun I punya dream place. I memang dah lama nak pergi London and Paris since I 6 years old. And I'm so, like I told my mom, please lah go to London. But my mom cakap tak boleh, my mom tak nak pergi London and stuff. So yeah, so I simpan je lah angan-angan tu. Like jangan kecam I, bukan I cakap I tak suka pergi Arab or what. Macam like umrah or what, I memang teringin nak pergi umrah, nak buat umrah. But that is my dream place lah. I pun tak pernah pergi dekat cold weather, macam like cold place weather. Kalau Cameron Highland tu like just 16 degree or what. So I tak kisah, 16 degree sama macam I punya aircon degree. So I nak pergi dekat London like 10 degrees or what, I nak rasa lah. So I hope you guys understand. So facts number 19 is actually I'm a skater. I very like to skate every year, every month. But actually I have my own shoe. But unfortunately that shoe dah kecil, so that's why I dah jarang main ice skate sekarang. Like last I main ice skate, like my last video lah, I will pop the link up here or up here. I tak tahu I up mana, mungkin up here. So yeah, itu last I pergi skate. Yeah, I paling kuat main ice skate when I form 2 and form 3. Facts number 20, the last fact is my hobby is shopping. Like I know that's girl hobby, but yeah, ada juga lelaki yang suka shopping because I don't know, like I memang suka gila shopping. Even like literally I over shopping with my mom every single week. But I jarang masuk story because orang selalu kecam lah, kata show off lah apalah. So yeah, that's why I jarang masuk dekat mana-mana. And that's why I dah jarang buat pasal lifestyle punya video. Yeah, as you guys know, because ada je orang tak puas hati. Yeah, korang tak nampak that hate comment, but I like actually when I bila ada orang comment yang macam hate comment, like oh show off lah apalah, so then I instantly block and delete their comment. So yeah, bukan I tak ada haters, but I have haters. So that's all my facts. So if you guys enjoy my today's video and hope you guys enjoy it, happy fasting to everyone. And yeah, bye guys, love you guys. And yeah, don't forget to like this video and subscribe if you didn't subscribe yet. I have lots of video to do. So yeah guys, bye guys. Love you guys. Like true, I love you guys so much. Bye guys.